I have few regrets in life. And one of them, however, is that I never got to play with Randy.
I don't know if it sheds enough light on everything that he went through.
You know, I fell for what I saw in those eyes, you know, the first time that we met.
He was the loudest drummer I think I've ever played with.
I snatched him right away.
But what does this guy do?
Randy always knew he was on a journey to the top. He had a dream. He had a vision, like a light at the end of the tunnel that he had to chase.